Is it bad to overcharge your laptop?
Overcharging your laptop could overheat it. In a worst-case scenario, it could blow up.
That would be a definite downside to overcharging it.
And overcharging it could overheat it, reducing battery life over time.
So it is bad, even if it doesn't explode.
It's a question of degree. If the battery keeps getting overheated, you'll take months off its life.
And given the cost of laptop batteries, I might as well just buy a new computer.
Overheating the battery also overheats the rest of the computer, possibly interfering with the circuits.
Should I avoid charging the battery every night?
Overcharge protection is better, as is a laptop cooler. And try not to let the battery completely discharge.
That's when it will stop working until recharged.
Completely discharging it too often could cause it to forget its charge level. Then it won't fully recharge the next time.
And increase its risk of overcharging as I try to get my old battery life back. What are the best ways to improve my battery life so I don't have to charge it so often?
Dim the computer screen so you don't need as much power to run the computer. Turn off programs you are using and features like GPS and searching for Wi-Fi.
Don't use as many external devices.
And don't plug in the PC to a power source every time to connect to a network.
So constantly topping it off can overcharge it. I thought that would help its efficiency.
That's like stopping to fuel up the car after using up a gallon. Not efficient at all.
Unless you need to refuel along with the car.
And keep the battery contacts clean so that the recharge is more efficient. Then it is less likely to overcharge and overheat.
And go over to the store to get a new laptop battery.